This is the lower part of the Boynton Canyon Trail, and after 2 miles on this, it leads to a cutoff which heads towards the subway cave. Okay, this is almost the end of the subway cave trail, and you can see there's rock cliffs here, and we'll shortly be climbing up into the cave.